guys, today I'm going to be doing a reaction video of the Unicorn Frappuccino at Starbucks. Tastes a bit like raspberry. The sprinkles on top are sour. That is the Unicorn Frappuccino. I'm back with the Unicorn Frapp, and I have been drinking it for a while. I swirled it up, and it's supposed to go sweet to tart. When you shake it, the sprinkles go down into the drink, so that's when it gets tart. I am barely experiencing that. And when we shaked it, the colors changed. So that's what I have for the Rainbow Unicorn Frapp. And I think it's good.